morning, guys. So guess what? Where we are? We are having our first lunch in Amritsar. It's really yummy. It looks very delicious. Have a
Food to Navigate welcomes you to our channel. Today we are in Amritsar to visit beautiful Golden Temple. Amritsar is really well developed with great infrastructures and statues of great heroes and leaders. Now we are in Partition Museum, a must visit place where you can find the history of how partition had taken place. After visiting Partition Museum, we are now moving towards Golden Temple. Two rules you must follow before entering Golden Temple. You must cover your head and remove your footrest. The main building of Golden Temple is surrounded by the holy water.
The place is very holy, it feels very divine coming here. You need to come here to feel it.
You can come here and take a dip in water. It is a holy water which can purify your body. The architecture is so beautiful. The Golden Temple has four gates which signifies everyone is welcome over here. Walking on a white marble in a clockwise direction, it was a recent experience. While sitting near Golden Temple, you can feel the healing of mind, body and soul. If you close closely see the temple, the upper half of the temple is made up of pure gold, because no one can able to touch it. It is over the human size so that nobody can touch it. Now we are at Jallianwala Bagh. Video, do like or subscribe and hit bell button so you will receive notification when we upload our next video.